Penelope, we all had to out the water while they were being fed. So we then put an orange circle in the water. And that's both the same race that this is their game. So the orange circle is called the target, and it tells the stingrays where they're being fed. You can actually move that target to anywhere in the pool that the stingrays would know to go to that spot. With the bigger stingrays, we do have to put our orange circle in the water. And we're able to recognize the different stingrays by their look. Like, say they have different markings. If you look closely, you can see some of them have different spots or in different places. And that helps us to identify the individuals to make sure everybody gets to eat. And then we have fed plants. They have fed a variety of food, including shrimp, spearheads, different kinds of fish. And just like us, they do sometimes have preferences as to which food they like or which food they don't like as much. So right now, we do ask that you keep your fingers out of the water while we are feeding our stingrays. And that helps them to know what they're getting fed, and helps them to know where they're getting fed, and that we are feeding them and not
natural experiences for examples, just like they would experience.